place like home. There's
no place. Home.
Our house is a very, very, very fine house with two cats in the yard. Life used to be so hard. Now everything is easy 'cause of you.
Well, hi there. Good afternoon to you. How you doing? Cindy Dole here, and this is Home Wizards, your radio home for all things home, garden, and life improvement. Thanks so much for sharing part of your long Thanksgiving weekend with me. I hope you have had a good Thanksgiving so far. And as you are enjoying those turkey leftovers, maybe getting ready for the next holiday, doing a little shopping, running errands, doing that honey-do, this and that, I'm glad you're with me because we're going to have a lot of fun things to talk about, as we always do. And just so you know, as you're hearing something, maybe you're, whether you're in your car or you're in the house, putzing around in the garden, in the garage, whatever it is, and you hear something, and you go, what was that thing? I had to get away from the radio, around, away from the computer, and I missed it, darn it. And not to worry, you can always go back and listen again on the website where we post all the shows. Just go to CindyDole.com, and there's podcasts there, and you can download it to your iPod. You can listen to it through the website. You can share it on YouTube, all that good stuff. Today's show, by the way, goes up usually by Sunday evening-ish. So just remember, CindyDole.com. Look for the on-air section. In the meantime, later today, you can hear last week's shows, like how to burglar-proof your home, because, of course, the holidays is a really prime time for those bad guys, unfortunately. So make sure that you go and check that out. So coming up on the show today, one of the things, speaking of the holidays, that we don't like to think about ever is you're out and about and you get a phone call and, oh my gosh, someone is telling you that your house is on fire. Or maybe you're asleep and you sense that there's some smoke. The smoke alarms, in fact, are going off, or your dogs are awakening you, licking your face up because something really bad has happened. Well, you know, here in California, fire season is a year-round thing, and so we're going to talk with some folks who've come up with a weapon against fire. In fact, it's so good that firefighters, fire departments keep it as a weapon in their fire trucks. And so we're going to talk about ways to make sure that your home is fire safe. Then later on, you know that this holiday weekend happens to be a very, very busy time for plumbers. Why is that? You know, it seems never fail. Thanksgiving, the day after, whatever. Well, we're going to talk with one of my favorite plumber pals to diagnose the plumbing problems that might be kind of getting you upset. How do you do it yourself? And when do you just say, you know what, I surrender. I'm hiring a plumber. Help me, please. We're going to talk with Master Plumber Ed Del Grande in just a little bit. And then Thanksgiving weekend at my house is as much about enjoying the turkey and the leftovers and making some soup as it is getting out your holiday decorations and figuring out what you're going to do to decorate your house. Well, maybe you're thinking about getting the Christmas tree. Are you thinking about going fresh? Or do you think maybe, just maybe, you might go faux? You know, there's a lot of really clever and creative ones out there, and I know you might be thinking artificial, never would do that. Well, wait till you hear about the different kinds and how it might save you some time and money. So we're going to talk about going fake and how to get it to look real. 888-KFWB-980 is the number you're going to want to keep handy, and you're invited to call on in. 888-539-2980. Now, before we get going, have you heard about what's going on with solar rebates here in the city of Los Angeles? You know, there's so many incentives, both locally and statewide, and federal incentives to all of us go green and save on our energy. But apparently it's become so popular that LA just never knew. One of the rebates right now locally is that you would get $13,000 back if you have solar panels by X amount of time and so on and so forth. Well, now apparently the city council and the Department of Water and Power are trying to figure out what they're going to do because they can't believe that they've already given out $100 million in rebates and another $89 million over the next 3 years. So they really have got to figure out how to coordinate it all. So they've imposed this 90-day timeout while everyone figures out what to do. And so if you're trying to make sense of what you can do with solar, just go to, there's several different websites. If you go to energystar.gov, that's the federal government site where you can see what kind of rebates and incentives exist. And then go to our state website, ca.gov, and you'll find out more what's going on throughout the state. Okay, so let's get started to my first guest and ways to help prevent fires affecting your home. So it is during the holiday time when so many bad things can go wrong. I mean, you don't want to think about it because our minds are just filled with all the happy things, because who doesn't want to think about those happy times, especially with Christmas coming, right? Well, but you know, fire can happen, and it's one of those things where, well, for instance, getting the turkey together, it's a prime time. A lot of people who get their turkey going, all of a sudden, next thing you know, they're at risk of fire. But there's this company that's out there that's come up with some great solutions to really put your mind at ease. And we're going to talk about that right now, because it's a way to really figure out how do you prevent or even stop a fire. And when you think that fires hurt thousands across the country and cause millions in damage every year, it's really important to be smart about it. So with me is Peter Cordani. He's the inventor of this product called Fire Ice. So thanks for being here, Peter.
Thank you for having me.
And you were saying that you kind of got incentivized to look into this creation of yours because you have a lot of friends who are firefighters.
That's correct.
And so they come home and you'd be having a beer with them, or they come over to your house, and what would they share with you?
Just some of the incidents that happened in a fire. People are trapped in fires, whether it's children, elderly people that are bedridden in situations mm-hmm. that you're just not, the average person is just not aware of.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But you've never had a fire in your home, luckily, right?
No.
No. Neither have I, but I mean, it's one of those things where you don't think about it, do you?
And no. Then, you don't think about it until you actually really see it and live it a little bit. And I had the opportunity to do that while we were testing this product.
Mm-hmm. And especially during the holidays. I mean, we spend so much time cooking. I mean, that's a critical time when we have to take precautions and there could be a sudden kitchen fire. And of course, most of the fires happen in the bedroom, you know, and there's smoking related fires and the list goes on and on. But you have been, in fact, before we came on the air, you've been anxious to set people's hands on fire. And we had to say we can't do it in the studio right now, but I've seen the videos on YouTube, and I can only imagine it. You put something on our hand, and in fact, I'm going to have you do it to me after this show's over. But what is this? You put something on my hand, and you light it, and I wouldn't catch on fire?
Yeah, you won't feel a thing. It'll actually feel cool. So we demonstrated that way to show if it could protect your hand, it could sure protect your house. Mm-hmm. And it's great for animals also.
Great for animals.
Yeah, seeing the devastations back in San Diego 2 years ago where I saw a lot of horses and different animals. They just mm-hmm. couldn't move them fast enough. There was not enough resources.
Mm-hmm. And so this is something that it's a powder, right? And then you mix it with water and it looks like something from a sci-fi movie. It looks pretty gross when it's in that gel form. It's really ooey gooey.
Yes, it's just a clear gel, and it hydrates and dehydrates. It enhances water by 400 times itself.
Mm-hmm. And so how did the light bulb go off in your head to discover that something like this would stop fire in its tracks?
A few years back, I saw where fires were just out here in California, all over the world, and just the devastation that a fire brings. And I was walking through my laboratory, and I was working on another project, and I had about 40 pails of different measurements of the gel for different use. And I stuck my hand in it, and I felt the coolness and how comforting it was. And I thought of burnt victims, and could this be used in the real world as a fire retardant? Because I saw the need, and different governors and senators all over the world begging for help from different states if anyone had a solution. So that's what really started me to look into mm-hmm. it. And a few of my friends were burnt bad.
Mm.
So, you know, I did a little research, and I saw there was nothing out there. And Fire Ice is such a unique tool. It's so diversified. Because most fire retardants that are in the world are for one specific use. Fire Ice, you could put out a fire directly. You could create a fire break around your home. You could cover people if they are trapped and give you the opportunity to get the debris off them to get them out.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a very diversified product. It sticks to glass. It pretty much sticks to anything, and ordinary water washes it off. So it was really incredible looking mm-hmm. at what was out there, that a firefighter doesn't have to bring five devices, five different compounds when you could bring Fire Ice, and it does all these things in one.
Well, when we come back, we're going to see a little bit more about what happened in that laboratory of yours. Do you wear a lab coat when you're in there?
No.
Well, we're going to find out how to protect your home from fire with this gel that is so goopy sci-fi, but it really is a miracle, and firefighters are loving it and keeping it in their fire trucks. So something smart you want to think about. And a little bit later on, we're going to help you with plumbing problems with our friend, master plumber Ed Del Grande. Keep it here. This is Home Wizards. We're back in a bit.
Spiders hit the